Both large and small appliances can be affected by hard water. The hard water goes into the appliance and eventually will affect the mechanical operation, whether that be the pump or the connection. You'll see it either in leaking appliances or eventually broken appliances. One day, they just stop working altogether.